Good morning, students of class 7. Welcome back to the e-classes. Today we'll do science chapter 1, nutrition in plants. Now look at the board, and there are 5 points I've written over here. We'll talk about them one by one. Number 1, what is called a nutrient? What is called a nutrient? Your answer should be like this: a substance that can be broken down by a chemical process, a substance that can be broken down by a chemical process in the body of a living organism to provide energy to do various kind of activities. That is called a nutrient. Our food contains various nutrients, such as, number 2, nutrients are carbohydrates, fats, proteins, vitamins and minerals. Our food contains these nutrients and we require them. Our body breaks them down through chemical process and we utilize these nutrients to produce energy for various activities. Number 3, what is called a nutrition? Nutrition, it is a process. Process means ways, methods. It is a process in which nutrients are consumed and utilized in the body of a living organism to provide energy. That is called nutrition. It is a process in which nutrients are consumed and used in the form of food in the body of a living organism. That is called nutrition. Now, there are 2 types of nutrition. One is autotrophic, the second one is heterotrophic. Number 4 types of nutrition. Number A, autotrophic nutrition. Number B, heterotrophic nutrition. Auto means self. Tropic means producing. Hetero means depending. So autotrophic nutrition and heterotrophic nutrition. Number 1, 5. Autotrophic, such as plants. They prepare their own food. They do not have to go around searching for food. Nature has made them. The nature has given us a great blessing that we have plants on our earth. They produce food. They are autotrophic. Heterotrophic, living plants, excluding plants, other organisms, living organisms, they are heterotrophic. They have to depend on plants, whether an insect or a human being or an animal. They have to depend on plants because plants, only plants can prepare their own food. And we have to depend on them, so we are heterotrophic. So heterotrophic animals and human beings are heterotrophic. We have to depend on plants. So we have to remember these things. In short, what is called nutrient and types of nutrients, what is called nutrition, types of nutrition, and you have to give some examples, remember some examples: autotrophic plants, heterotrophic animals and human beings. So that much for today. Thank you very much for watching the classes and do your work. Exercises are given in the assignments. You go through the Greenland online portal and assignments are given. Assignments for students. It is given there. You go through that and do your exercises as well. And you go through this and keep on reading and writing at home. Do not waste your time. So I'd like to advise you that you must not waste your time. Time is running out. We are missing our classes. But anyway, you have to study at home. Revise, do some writing. Do not just sit idle. That's all for today. Now we'll meet in the next classes. Thank you very much for watching the classes.